Bahubali. As you can tell from my name, Ingrid, I am from Andhra Pradesh. I was born on 19/5/2002 in Kakinada, a famous coastal city here. It is a matter of pride for me to say that my father, grandfather and great-grandfather are all teachers. But the sad thing is that they always wanted me to remain strictly disciplined even at home. The first 2 years of my life was so quiet, but from when my brother was born, then they started Tom and Jerry type of rivalries between us. All of my schooling and junior college was successfully completed under the strict supervision of my father. He always wanted me to be independent, so he decided to enroll me in a college far away from our hometown. They left me at a boarding college with their hearty blessings. Keeping the long story short, I finally entered here in SOMEC. That was my first day and I entered to the college. All of the people around me were talking only in Tamil. I couldn't understand what they are seeing. At times, my professors used to take classes in Tamil. But after understanding the lovely nature of my fellow Tamilians, I started adapting to the people and the new atmosphere there. When one fine day, my professor was taking class, I couldn't understand anything. I started nodding my head according to the reactions of my classmates. One day, my professor asked whether I understood or not. He asked like, "Divya, did you understand?" In Tamil, like, "Divya, purida?" I nodded my head out of confusion. I didn't understand what he was asking. Like this, out of confusion. All of my classmates suddenly broke into laughter. I returned to the hostel, scratching my head why my classmates were suddenly laughing at me. Meanwhile, I met our president Raghuvi in our hostel. Soon we became very good friends and within no time we became roommates too. We enjoyed a lot of time in our hostel and we also used to fight for silly adjusting fan of ceiling fan. Then by nature, I'm a foodie, that you can infer from my appearance too. While telling about foodie, I got remembered a Sobhanana saying about Soru. And I am of his type. I even have good memories in our college canteen too. Once after completing my day, I went to the canteen along with my easy file. I had a nice treat of ice cream. It was all I did before Pongal holidays, so I went back to my hometown for a week. After returning back to the hostel after the vacation, I was starting search for my EG file. I couldn't find it. It was so frustrating that I started crying out of fear that I needed to start all my work from scratch. That night, I didn't have enough sleep too. Then I hesitantly the next day went to the college. By looking at the canteen right before, I wondered I would have left my file there. Out of my surprise, the shopkeeper gave back my file even after the week without throwing it away. Looking at my tasty treat, I even left my file there. I am such a foodie. Then after a few days, I heard about Toastmasters, that my friends were discussing about it. I tried and I was about to try how it was. One day I even attended a meeting too. Then a person asked me and called me up. I went there thinking that they may give any gifts for us. But he ended up asking the questions, TT questions to me. Somehow I answered. Then I understood that after going to the Toastmaster, I can have a chance to speak and level up my confidence there. So this is how I became part of this wonderful Toastmasters family. Bro, wait, I'm coming. I'm done with my ice cream speech. I'm coming, wait, keep it some funding. you only.